guy walks into a doctor's office. The doctor says, I hate to tell you this, you have been diagnosed with a very dangerous disease. Oh no! Yes, we're gonna have to place you under quarantine. And you'll be fed a diet of bread and bologna. It's like, I don't know if I can take it. What do you mean, quarantine? Locked up all alone? For how long? And what's this diet of bread and bologna? Who's ever heard of a diet of nothing but bread and bologna? Well, it's not so much a diet. It's the only thing that will fit underneath the door.